My version of stuffing a duck versus Daniel with his cooking of stuffing a duck seems to be completely different. You know, stuff that duck.